We have a very special man in the studio right now. This is so exciting.
Well, looks like things have changed around here
at
now.
This.
What was
Sir
this?
Jerome of Chester. Come to me, young man. I've never held one of these.
That is the golden snitch right there.
Dan, was it the Emmy Awards? Is that what the event was?
Tell us.
Yeah, it was the Capitol Emmys for our division. So it's DC, Baltimore, and I'm being dressed right now.
Were we, and now we have a TV show.
Yeah, were we nominated for anything for JSS shouldn't be on TV?
Is there a category for us?
There is now.
Go to the live wire camera and look at this. I'm holding a real life Emmy.
You know, we knighted Jerome. He is the king of Woodbury.
Jerome Chester, WBAL-TV 11. I have no idea what his title is. I have no idea what he does.
I know what it is. Director of Programming and Public Affairs.
Thank you.
Director of Programming and Public Affairs, Jerome Chester. Look at it. Oh, man, he's going to be insufferable now. Listen to me. You better not be insufferable. Look at him.
Oh, my gosh. He looks so happy.
This is beautiful.
The smile on your face is so genuine. I love it.
Wow. Is it heavy, Justin?
It's got some weight to
it. That's always a good sign.
It's got a nice, heavy bass.
Look at that Emmy.
Heavy bass. I didn't realize that the... Who is the lady? Who is Emmy?
We don't know.
We don't know?
We don't know.
That's
right. Jerome, go back to...
You know Jerome, imagine.
Go to that microphone in the corner.
Seven, Sir Jerome of Chester.
He's wearing it like Flavor Flav all week.
Wait,
my God. I tell you what, with a little applesauce and a running start, I can fit this in me.
Here is the biggest question, Jerome.
Hop over to number seven, Mr. Chester, right over there. That microphone.
Number one, where are you putting the Emmy?
That's what I was going to say. Where are you going to put it?
In my office.
Oh. On the desk? On a shelf?
No.
Right in the front when you first walk in, so you don't forget.
That's how it starts. Then he's going to be like, I need a trophy case.
Scott, hold
it.
Hold an Emmy. Hold it. Whoa. I'm scared to touch the lady.
This is the way they hold it like this. They go,
you know what? We're going to get one for JSS, shouldn't
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah,
but she should be smoking a cigarette, and she's definitely got a hair lip. She has to have a physical abnormality.
Right. Long-form content, longer than 10 minutes, season to celebrate. Jerome Chester, executive producer, WBAL-TV 11.
Now, instead of a gigantic globe, ours would hold like a child support check. What would ours hold? We got to get a version of an Emmy, but it's so trashy. Like it's holding up a big bag of nickels that it's going to pay for its lot at the trailer park.
Listen to me.
Let's get the digital team to create a rendering.
Done.
Don't you change.
Ever.
Don't let this change you.
You all know Jerome is
Jerome.
Remember
where you came from.
Jerome is just Jerome.
I'm sensing it.
You know, Jerome demanded
to
come on the air this morning, right?
Huh?
He demanded to come on.
Of course he did. Of course,
I would have too.
I didn't even know
this guy didn't want this. He loves the camera.
Oh my God! Absolutely not. You know
you love the camera.
That is so not true.
You should have seen.
In fact, I'm done.
This social butterfly. Last Thursday, wandering around a very beautiful event at CQ Arena,
yes.
The Torch Gala. He had a battalion of interns sitting under the shade of your learning tree.
He's already changing.
The shade of your learning tree.
Let's Jerome Chester. Right now. Jerome, just leave the Emmy up here. We'll come get it later on. It'll be fine.
He's running away.
Do you know how quickly I melt that down and put that on my teeth?
I will say. Jerome. Congratulations. The smile is priceless. Congratulations.
Well deserved. Can we get one for JSS, please?
He's so happy. That's nice.
You know what? That's what it's all about.
Josh, when are you going to get an Emmy?
I never, probably. I think if JSS Shouldn't Be on TV were submitted for an Emmy, the judges would walk out of the room.
They would cancel the Emmys.
I think they would maybe laugh because it's different. You
well,
know?
Be like I the, don't think it's funny.
Be like the year Crash won Best Picture. Bunch of... Anyways, congratulations. By the way, that was like one of 40 Emmys, WBAL.
Yeah, I saw the pictures.
Yeah, I think BFF left with like a gift basket full of rotten fruit. NUV, they wouldn't even let in the front door. And WMAR parked cars. Who's best?